Sanders throwing to start the drive. Oh, there's that man again. It's complete. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. That'll go as a pickup of 32 on the catch and run.
Let's go. Let's get this ball back for the offense. Let's go.
Sanders on first and 10. Going right side here, and that's complete. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30.
It's like I can hear it too. Boom, bap, bop, bop, bada, bop, poop, pow.
Looking to throw. Sanders completes it to Hardman. And he'll be marked down right at the 15-yard line. First and 10, it's Edwards-Helaire with it. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5. Back to throw. Sanders flushed out right. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. And they're going to speed things up here. Looking to throw. Sanders. And he is in for the score. And it is absolute stunned silence here as they win. So,
throughout, remember, it was neck and neck at intermission, neck and neck at the end, but a great job to come in here in a tough environment, Charles. Yeah, tough environment indeed. How about the people we could hear shouting from their seats right below us, partner? They weren't real happy that their team didn't keep the home field. How about how these visitors every step of the way, even with all the pressure, and found a way to get out of here with a win?
Yo, bro.